Here, use this stuff. How's that taste? Help! Help!
Have fun!
What's up YouTube, Marta here. So today we had a little bit of an unboxing. Okay. Here's what we got. We got Traxxas's Revo 3.3 body, the blue one, as you can tell, for the Remmit. Alright, so what I plan to do with this is I'll probably remove these Revo 3.3 stickers and then try and find some at least E-Revo stickers. Traxxas tends not to send out the E-Revo brushless stickers, so probably won't be looking at those. But yeah, I'll just put E-Revo up on there and should be good. Alright, thanks guys. Take care.